So with the sprinter step up, the goal is to work quads, hips, while challenging your single leg balance at the top. Find a set of stairs. And what you're gonna do, pick one side. If you got weight, you're gonna put it on, if like, let's say I'm doing my right leg, I would put it in the left hand for this particular instance. And what you're gonna do is, if I got a weight here, or if I just grab a weight, just like so, you're going to put the right knee up. Weight's gonna be on your heel, but you're gonna have your whole foot contacting the step. Knee is centered, not going either direction. You're gonna push the knee forward, drive the opposite knee up towards the ceiling, and then slowly lower yourself back down, and then go again. Go ahead and give it a shot.